Hello friends, welcome back to Stylibrate Kitchen. Friends, today's video is preparing egg masala gravy, one of the best egg recipe. So very tasty and also easy to make. Let's check out how to make. Here I'm using 9 eggs which are already boiled, ready to cut. This is how I'm looking for a cutting. I'm using this one to cut the egg. By using this cutting the eggs, it really gets very good thin layers of eggs and also looks pretty. So friends, if you are watching my videos for the first time, so do support, subscribe to the channel. And also let us know your feedback on the video. So let's go for a preparation once the egg cuttings are done. Here I'm using 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil. Once oil is hot, you can add a bowl of onions which are finely chopped. So here it's almost 4 big onions. Friends, please check out description box for the ingredient list. So fry the onion until it gets slightly golden brown color. You can use the high flame or medium flame, which will take about 5 minutes or 7 minutes. Once onions are done, you can add ginger paste a tablespoon, garlic paste a tablespoon. Fry it with the onions until raw smell goes off. Well, again it takes 1 to 2 minutes. Depending upon the flame you are using. Once onions are done, you can reduce the flame to medium or low. So once ginger garlic paste is done, you can add turmeric, chili powder, coriander powder, garam masala powder. So mix well until the aromatics turns out. Well, again it takes 1 to 2 minutes extra. So you can add tomatoes, salt for the tomato to cook. I'm using almost 3 tomatoes, which are big one. So stir it, let this onion and tomato combine together well and need to be formed a gravy, kind of thick gravy. So close the lid, cook it for 5 to 7 minutes, then you can see kind of thick gravy. So here friends, give it a stir in between. And also check it, let the tomatoes become very soft. If possible, smash the tomatoes to get soft gravy. Once it is done, then you can add water as per your consistency required. Then salt as per the taste. Mix well. So let this gravy cook for another 7 to 10 minutes in a medium flame. You can close the lid. So in between you can check it 1 to 2 times. So make sure that you have enough gravy to add the egg. So once the gravy is done, after 7 to 10 minutes you can add egg which are already cut, add them to the gravy. So friends, here make sure that you have cooked gravy enough. Add pepper powder, capsicum 2 tablespoons, fresh coriander leaf. Gently mix it well. So friends, here make sure that you had cooked gravy enough. Finally, when you are about to remove, you can add the egg. because already eggs are cooked, so no need to cook again too much. We just want egg to be mixed together with the gravy, and you can cook it for maximum in a low flame for 5 minutes. So after mixing, let the gravy with the egg cook for 5 minutes in a low flame. A cube size of butter, which is unsalted butter, mix it well. You can allow the gravy to cook for 1 to 2 minutes, then the gravy is ready. Really delicious, super tasty. Do try, you will like it for sure. So friends, if you are watching our videos, if you like it, then do subscribe and also support the channel, and let us know your feedback. Again, check out the description box for the more information that you might be interested or you might be missed our videos. Finally, our egg masala gravy is really ready. Goes well with the rice, all Indian breads. Gravy is ready. Enjoy the recipe. So let's check out today's motivation. Keep your eyes on the stars and your feet on the ground. Yes friends, while reading this, it really makes us to be very humble. So friends, finally, enjoy the recipe. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.